Actress Uma Thurman is breaking her silence this weekend about Harvey Weinstein, telling the New York Times about several disturbing incidents with the one-time powerful movie producer, one of which got frighteningly physical. Our senior media correspondent, Brian Stelter, is joining us now. So, Brian, Uma Thurman, she's long hinted she was among the victims of Harvey Weinstein. What is she saying?
Yes, and she has not spoken about this until now. The first allegations came out back in October. Now she's given an interview to Maureen Dowd in Sunday's New York Times, where she speaks about Weinstein for the first time. And it is a disturbing account. She says she was attacked in two different occasions by Harvey Weinstein, once in Paris, once in London. She says they had a good relationship before this. Of course, remember, Uma Thurman and Harvey Weinstein, they are connected. They've been connected in Hollywood for decades, because back in the 90s, she was a star of his film Pulp Fiction. So she says that he celebrated her, he helped her career in important ways, but then at two different points tried to seek sex from her. She describes it as attacks. Here's part of why she says she maybe waited to talk about this until now. She told Maureen Dowd, quote, The complicated feeling I have about Harvey is how bad I feel about all the women that were attacked after I was. I'm one of the reasons that a young girl would walk into his room alone the way I did. She refers to Quentin Tarantino, one of the producers that worked with Weinstein, and says, Quentin used Harvey as executive producer of Kill Bill, that's in 2003, in a movie that symbolizes female empowerment. And all these lambs walked into slaughter because they were convinced nobody rises to such a position who would do something illegal to you. But they do. So Uma Thurman is saying, you know, this happened to her in the 90s. She was able to continue working with Weinstein, but didn't do enough. She looks back and wonders if she didn't do enough to try to prevent it from happening to other women.
Again, one more woman coming forward in this Me Too movement that's created such a groundswell. What is Harvey Weinstein saying about this?
You know, in recent weeks, Weinstein and his reps, his lawyers, have become more aggressive in responding to the ongoing complaints and allegations against him. So here's the latest statement about Uma Thurman from Weinstein's camp. He has a number of lawyers and spokespeople. They say Mr. Weinstein acknowledges making an awkward pass 25 years ago at Ms. Thurman in England after misreading her signals, after a flirtatious exchange in Paris, for which he immediately apologized and deeply regrets. However, her claims about being physically assaulted are untrue, and this is the first time we have heard those details. So his camp is acknowledging there were these two incidents, one in Paris, one in London. He says he has a very different recollection of what happened than she does. But it's notable as well, in other cases, there have been other recent claims against Weinstein. His legal team has been coming out swinging in a way they didn't back in October when these first stories started coming out. Makes me wonder if there's a shift in strategy by Weinstein. Hmm. You know, the numbers are now in the dozens, high into the dozens of women accusing Weinstein of assault or harassment. And he remains apparently in therapy in Arizona. But I noticed today Jody Cantor, one of the New York Times reporters who broke this story wide open, she said on Twitter, we'll never know how many women have stories about Harvey Weinstein.
But you know what else is interesting? Today we learned from the UK that they're pursuing additional investigations into him. Criminal investigations, new allegations. Yeah. They're also coming forward from
New
incidents
York,
in 2011.
Los Angeles, London, all criminal investigations.